In this video, I have some amazing news for citizens of Poland. You have to watch this video to find out what it is. So, see you on the other side. So in this video, we have some amazing news for citizens of Poland in particular, about a new change in the law and a way for Polish people to come to the US. But before that, if you're here for the first time, make sure you subscribe to our channel. We have videos every week. Click that bell to be notified. If you're on Instagram, follow us on Instagram. We have two accounts there. Please follow us and you can DM and I'll respond to every DM there. And make sure you share those videos. We are happy when people share our videos, the knowledge, the information. That's why we do it. And you know, let's engage in the comments. I want to hear what you think. Any questions, we're here for you. So in this video, we are announcing that as of November 11, Poland has joined the visa waiver list of countries, which means that citizens of Poland can now come to the United States visa-free. What does it mean? So the visa waiver program was established in 1986 for certain countries. There's about 39 countries on that list. And what it is, it allows countries based on a mutual agreement between the US and that country, which works both ways, to allow those people from those countries to come to the United States up to 90 days. So if you come on a tourist visa, and to get a tourist visa, you have to go to the US embassy, you have to pay a fee to get that visa, you have to qualify. And many people are actually get denied getting tourist visas, they can't come to the United States. If you're a member of the visa waiver program, you of course apply online for the ESTA. It's a simple application, if all goes well, you get registered into the visa waiver program, also known as ESTA. And now you can travel to the United States visa-free. You just show up in the US, show your passport, and they verify, and you're here. Now, the advantage of that is that people can just make easier travel plans. They don't have to worry about extending or renewing their visas. What is really important is that it's only 90 days. However, the difference between a visa waiver and a visa is that once you come here on a visa waiver, you can really extend your stay. So I know a lot of people are excited about the visa waiver program, but what is important to know is that once you're here on a visa waiver, you cannot extend your stay. So if somebody comes here from Poland right now trying to use that program, they can come obviously easily here and stay for 90 days. But if they want to change your status for to go to school, to be students, or if they find a job and they want to get an H-1B visa, you cannot change your status in the United States. You actually have to go home back to Poland and apply for a visa for whatever that is that they want to be doing in the US. But there are a lot of amazing opportunities with the visa waiver program. You don't have to really plan an interview for a visa. You can come to the US spontaneously whenever you want. You are able to spend some time here without worrying about again paying for visa fees. And the most amazing part of it is that it opens opportunities for people from Poland that were not able before to get visas to now come to the United States. Some people just couldn't afford it. Some people didn't have a ties necessarily to qualify for a visa. You know, some younger people that were not qualified under Section 214B are now going to be able to come on the visa waiver. Again, as long as you don't violate the rules and you don't have any other issues that would prohibit you from coming in, most people are going to be able to come in and experience the United States, visit places they always dreamed about. And we're excited about this opportunity to have this collaboration with Poland because, again, there's going to be a lot of opportunities for younger people, for business people that didn't want to apply for a visa before to be able to come and be in the United States. So again, the visa waiver is part of, there's many, many countries that are part of it. A lot of European countries are part of it. A lot of European countries are also not part of it. For example, Cyprus and Romania are still not on the list and they're really upset about it. And we hope that they'll also join because, again, the visa waiver, the visa-free travel program is an amazing opportunity for countries to be able to, for people from those countries to come to the United States and experience this country, and the same thing for Americans who are traveling to the same to those countries without a visa. Again, having a visa-free travel is kind of what we hope the world will be one day, but right now we can experience that under the visa waiver program. So again, we are excited to announce that, and as of November 11, citizens of Poland can come to the United States visa-free under the visa waiver program. They can stay here for 90 days, but they cannot change their status, and they have to return to their home countries at the end of their stay. Again, it doesn't mean they have to stay here for the full 90 days, but the idea is that they can stay here up to 90 days. And once again, we feel that this is an amazing step in the right direction towards Poland. Right now, we've seen an increase in Polish people that are coming to the United States to invest, to study, to start businesses, and this is just going to be an amazing opportunity for more growth. And again, we have a lot of clients that have companies in Poland that are providing outsourcing, and now with this program, back and forth, people are going to come here to the United States, bringing business to both countries. So once again, visa waiver program, Poland is in the list as of November 11. Welcome, welcome. And again, if you have any questions, post them in the comments below, share this video with a friend, and we'll see you in our next video.